go to the Jollibees, but we cancel it because my friend needs to be at work today. I feel very bored and I'm craving for some Filipino food. Aww. But then I remembered they gave me something and it's in the kitchen. So let's go to the kitchen. I don't know if it's the right place for it, but are you ready? You know what it is? Biscocho! Yes! They say it's very delicious and it's sweet. And they know I love sweet. So let me call one of my friends to ask them what kind of drink I need with this. I think it was something with Milo. Hey mom, me. Hi, how's work? I miss you guys. Aww. So I'm here with the biscocho. I just took it from the freezer.
A few minutes later.
Milk drink, and you have to dip this into this. So let's try it. Add some hot water. Let's try this. It's like bread. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Milk and. So good. Wait, wait, another one. Oh my god! It's so sweet! Let me drink this. It's chocolate milk! It's chocolate milk! Let me take some more. Oh, yummy. I like it, it's very sweet. Simple. And it's chocolate milk. It's very nice. I love this very much. It's like bread, but you know, sweet. I think you can eat this in the morning. So I will eat it every morning. Thank you, my Filipino friends. Mwah! Mabuhay guys! It's your friend Lita the Explorer. It's been 4 days since I uploaded my first video on YouTube and I'm so happy and grateful for all your support because in 4 days, I reached 1,000 views already. Maraming maraming salamat po, maago kayo. Filipino rocks! Yay!